They're just around the corner. I should hear them by now.
Yeah.
I mean, they're right here. Okay, I'm like, that's
there's my cool office. Great. Oh. Oh. Well. Here they come. My goodness.
It's scary.
Right? Whoa. We're in the middle of working on the phone and... the quick response. Oh my God.
Yeah, we're all out.
Yeah, we're all out. Yeah, the people that were next door, he had just left too when I was on my break. Wow. Let me see. I'm only standing about 75 feet away. So. It's a car. So we were inside, our lights started flickering, things started changing. No, we didn't ask for that, those fireworks. We're good.
Yeah.
That's what the, yeah, they were flickering.
I came out to take my walk with the guys and said, I was like, what's the problem? And then I could smell it. It's on fire. And I was like, I'm just...
And nobody even came and knocked on our door or told us anything.
I
was like, dude. Was that you knocking on the door?
Yeah,
like, oh, because you guys are yeah, Lupe was like, who's knocking on the door like that? We were like, what the heck? Yeah. Well, thank God for that. Yeah.
That's right. Yeah.